up to Henrik. Daniel Sedin looking in front. Granlund scores. Sedin's played catch until Granlund was open. Vancouver's on the board early in the second.
That all started with a play by Lucas Pisa to chip it behind to Daniel Sedin. Daniel did a nice job knocking it down. And then that created the cycle here. Pisa throws it on the glove of Peter Mrazek. Comes back to Daniel, back to Henrik. Henrik back to Daniel, and then wait for Markus Granlund to get open. And Granlund. Sedin's talked about Alex Burrows and how they admired his intelligence. And that's why he was so good to play.